use this.
Come on, boy. Don't give up on us. Tell us where your camp is. Maybe we'll let you live. Fuck you.
Bring him down!
I don't think he can hear us. Let's see if we can do something about that.
I'm not telling you shit.
Come on!
Let's do this.
Cut him!
Can you hear me now? Get him the fuck out of here!
Here! Come on!
What do you think? Maybe we could turn this in at that army camp and get some credits.
Jesus Christ.
I'm coming, Taylor. Hang in there.
Find him. Here you are.
That's the last of them. I just gotta find a way in. Got it.
Shut up!
Oh, man! Oh,
how you doing, Taylor?
You know, I've had better days, I'll be honest with you.
Okay. Jesus. Okay, listen to me, pal. Take this, hold it against your head like that. Good.
No, I want you to wait here. I'm gonna go radio Captain Curry. He's gonna send someone to pick you up, all right?
All right, man. Yeah, hell yeah.
Captain Corey, this is Corporal St. John. Come back.
This is Corey. I'm here with Lieutenant Whitaker, checking on your progress.
Corporal, I've told Captain Curry that you're an immense help. I don't know what I would do without you.
Oh, well, thank you. That's great. It's not why I'm checking in. Captain, there's a Marauder camp just off of South Rim Drive.
Marauders? This close to the island?
No. I dealt with these bastards, but we have an injured man, Private Taylor. They fucking sliced his ear off.
Jesus, is he all right?
Private Taylor? What was he doing out there?
Yeah, he's gonna live. No idea what he was doing out here. I need you to send Captain Jimenez and some men to come out and get him. I'll send you the coordinates.
I'll head up there now and let him know. Hurry up. St. John, you there?
Yeah, I'm here.
This is Lieutenant Weaver. Have you even looked at my requisition form yet? I see you doing runs for the witch almost every day. I'm starting to feel left out.
Yeah, yes, sir. Polystyrene, you need polystyrene, right?
Yeah, that's right, polystyrene. If you're having trouble finding it, there's a wreck truck down on Highway 97, south of Chemung, beneath the water tower. Think you can find it?
I'm not... Look, I'll find it, the wrecked truck, okay? I'll get you your, polystyrene.
See that you do. Weave out.
Corporal St. John, this is Colonel Garrett. Report.
Yes, sir.
Corporal, yes. This is of the utmost urgency. A soldier, an officer, has gone AWOL.
An officer.
A traitor of the worst kind. He murdered two enlisted men and stole a bike from the motor pool. He's been spotted on the South Rim Drive. The stolen bike has a tank. Find him, Corporal.
Yes, sir. I'll chase him down.
Corporal, bring him back. Alive.
Alive, sir.
We're going to hang him, Corporal. An example for anyone who thinks they are above militia regulations, who thinks they are above the laws of God.
Yes, sir.
Dismissed, Corporal.
Needed this. That's it. How you doing, buddy?
Like I said, man, I've had better days. Hey, I think the bleeding stopped. No, it hasn't.
Help is on the way. You hang tight. You want me to come back? Wait with you?
No, oh, hell no, no. I mean, I already feel like a little bitch, you know? I'm fine, really.
I'll stop by the infirmary later, see how you're doing.
Hey, I've seen that thing. It's pretty cushy. Way better than being out here, let me tell you.
Yeah, I seen it too. Don't give the doc too much trouble. You got that? Digging out. Gotta take a closer look. Okay, let's see. What's going on here? Back on track.
Oh, not a snare. No, I walked right into that shit. Damn it!
Gotta be here somewhere.
You got it.
Okay, let's take a look around. No, it's back that way. Nope, wrong direction. This way. We got. Gotcha.
Colonel, I've spotted him.
Remember, Corporal, I want him alive.
Yes, sir. I'll get him. St. John out.
Great.
Come on, you asshole.
Damn it.
No!
Son of a bitch!
Shut up! Yeah, yeah!
What the hell? Going AWOL is one thing, but you didn't have to murder two men to do it.
Let go. Please. Just let me go. I'll tell you where I stashed you. I swear.
Sorry, pal. Tell it to the Colonel. Colonel,
Freaks.
I've got him.
Freaks,
alive. Transmitting
me.
Coordinates now.
Freaks.
Corporal, good. I'm sending a patrol now.
Don't.
Report back to me. Garrett out.
Don't leave me.
The hell? Cut it out.
damn it. No, no, no. What are you waiting to jump me? Huh?
Colonel, reporting in.
Corporal, yes. Captain Curry is retrieving the prisoner as we speak. We'll have his fair trial tomorrow. And then we'll hang in the dusk.
Fair trial?
Of course. Every man deserves a fair trial. And then a fair hanging. By the neck. Until dead.
Yes. Fair trial. Then, right, anyway, just reporting in, St. John.
Anything worth the effort.
Yeah. somewhere. I smell it.
Okay. Now I just gotta find Weaver's shit. Polystyrene. Is it? Goddamn nest. That's gotta be close. Another nest. That's. Oh, here's some. Gonna need more. Almost enough. Just a few more. Yeah, I can always use this. Okay, one more piece. This ought to do it. I'll mark the rest on my map. Have Corey send some men out here to get the rest. Horde comes through. Another nest. Burn it down. Up in flames. Ah, damn criers. Damn criers.
Open up, don't get all day.
Hey, you're not supposed to be here.
Hey, I got the shit you were asking for.
Oh, good, good. Set it down over there. Let me get a piece. Okay. That's good. So how are things going with Lieutenant Whittaker?
How do you mean?
I see you coming and going, man. You're doing a lot of runs for her.
Yeah, I'm just doing my job.
Okay, man. Yeah, I tried to hit that once when I first got here.
Is that right?
Oh, yeah, dude. I mean, that lady's got a fine ass. I'm an ass man. Can't help myself.
Yeah, yeah. How'd that work out for you?
Well, not too good. I mean, she threw me down on the ground, tried to break my goddamn arm. Listen up. You need to watch yourself with her. That lady's intense.
Yeah, I'm gonna keep that in mind. You need anything else?
No, but grab these and follow me.
You see, polystyrene is an aromatic hydrocarbon, while gasoline is made up of simple aliphatic hydrocarbons. You try saying that. Anyway, mix the two together, all those molecular chains break up into single covalent bonds.
Yeah, everybody knows that.
Yes! That, my friend, is a napalm Molotov. And that is how we're gonna win this war. Once I fine-tune the formula, that shit's gonna burn hotter than an acetylene torch. Know how hot that is?
Yeah, I got a pretty good idea. I worked in an auto shop. You need anything else?
Nah, man. I'm good. So goddamn close. Kaboom! Gonna blow up and burn, son! Taking it to the asses!
I remember hauling trash to the dump back in the day. This is way worse than that.
More shit to burn. It's a wonder we got anything left.
Sarah.
Yeah, just put it on the counter, will you?
Okay.
I'm sorry. This is just really frustrating for me sometimes.
I wouldn't know. I just need another requisition form.
No, you know what? I'm not gonna give this one to you.
Why? Why not?
So I'm gonna go with you this time. Let's go.
Come on, soldier. See if you can keep up with me.
Yeah, right. When's the last time you went on a run? I mean, you know, out in the shit.
Hey, I've done supply runs like anyone else. I gotta admit, it's been a while.
Why aren't you working?
You even have a bike?
Yeah. But, I think I'm gonna ride with you on this run. No chance of us getting separated that way.
Yes, ma'am.
Stop with... Hey, you been inside the Ark yet?
The cave's here. Yeah, I got the grand tour when I arrived. From the Colonel himself.
Come on, even you gotta give the man some credit. For the vision, stockpiling, preparing, saving what we can.
Yeah, well, I'll give him this. This island is a goddamn fortress. Nothing's gonna get in here without a hell of a fight.
Exactly.
Wow, nice place. It's got that woman's touch.
Oh, right. I'm hardly ever here, and most nights I usually spend it on a cot in the lab.
Look at this. This'll get the job done.
It was a gift from Matt when I first joined up.
Matt?
The colonel. Oh, Jesus, come on, Deacon. It's just a gun.
Come on. Let's go this way. I want to show you something.
Following you.
When I got here, the militia had cut down almost every tree on the island. I asked Matt, the colonel, to save the last one.
Oh, yeah? Well, why did you, do that?
Do you remember the weekend we rode up here? To Crater Lake, I mean, after we got married.
Yeah, I remember.
I remember thinking, God, when Mount Mazama blew up, I mean, how long did it take for the lava to cool and the soil to form, all these trees to grow? When all this is over, when we leave this fucking island, I want there to be at least one tree left.
Listen, these guys don't give a shit about any of that. I've been through their dead zone.
Look, the colonel's focused on winning the war. The sooner I do my part, the sooner he'll stop burning everything to the ground.
What's wrong?
No, nothing. It's just... Never mind.
Hold on,
Hold on tight.